Matthew.
Eu fiz trompa só assim, por fui ali, lá.
is your wife? What's going on? You're looking so beautiful. What is going on? Is that the same woman I married on my ass? Oh my God. See your eyeballs. Excuse me.
Mommy, stop! Wait. So you're praising me? What are you up to?
Well, I'd be up to something before I appreciate my wife. Because I've noticed recently that Ken is always overworked. And I'm not sure you understand that. So that's one of the reasons why I brought Flora to relieve her a little.
I can't remember I was discussing this. And Ken is not complaining. So why bringing her?
You don't have to bother yourself about that. Kenya doesn't need to. She might not be able to compute to you. Do you understand? I notice when I look at her, I see all those things. She's always stressed. So let us incorporate her into the system so that she can be helping her in the house chores, you know, to relieve her a little. That will balance a lot for her.
And
why
is
it?
Why are you dressed like this? Where are you from?
Rivers State, ma'am.
Then I'm married. Honey?
See, you don't have to bother yourself. Okay, I mean, the flora here is entitled to her dress. Do you understand? Things are really changing, so you just have to, you know, don't condemn her. Allow her to be the way she is. I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
It's okay. Flora,
I guess not.
It's okay. Follow my mom and show me around.
Wow.